Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning. In the beginning, man gave names to all the animals in the beginning, long time ago. He saw an animal that liked to growl, big furry paws, and he liked to howl. Great big furry back and furry hair, I think I call it a bear. He saw an animal up on the hill, chewing up so much grass until she was filled. He saw milk coming out, but he didn't know how. I think I call it a cow. Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning. In the beginning, man gave names to all the animals in the beginning, long time ago. He saw an animal that liked to snort, horns on his head and they weren't too short. It looked like there was nothing he couldn't pull. I think I call it a bull. He saw an animal living a muddy trail, real dirty face and a curly tail. He wasn't too small and he wasn't too big. I think I call it a pig. Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning. In the beginning, man gave names to all the animals in the beginning, long time ago. Next animal that he did meet, head full on his back and hoof on his feet, eating grass on the mountainside so steep. I think I call it a sheep. He saw an animal as smooth as glass, slithering his way through the grass. Saw him disappear by a tree near a lake. I think I call it a snake. Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning. In the beginning, man gave names to all the animals in the beginning, long time ago.